Good morning, everyone. We decided to take a day away from Busch Gardens and head over to the Lowry Park Zoo, or Zoo Tampa at Lowry Park. Plus, it's her birthday. If it gets too hot, you can get a little wet, and they got a manatee. Well, needless to say, security and check-in was a breeze. And this is like the central hub. We wanted to go into the aviary and check out what they got over here, what kind of birds they have. But we're gonna have to go ahead and check and see what the rules are here. Stepping through this footpath. Okay. All right. Wheelchair accessible. I have to say, it is a huge aviary, probably as big as Lori's Landing.
No.
Maybe a little bit bigger. Let's see if we can find any of the birds that they have here. Look at the duck. Aww. Hi, ducky.
Just run away. There's another one right there.
Hi. Now here's a list of the birds they have.
Bird bite is no good.
See him that well. Ooh, yeah. Birds. Which could be anywhere up in the trees or anywhere.
On the floor.
one up there somewhere. Oh, right there he is. You see him up there? Mm-hmm. He's flying around.
Oh, there's one in the tree. Oh wow, look at the horse. Man. That's a pretty bird.
Oh my god. Hi. What are you eating? You got something good in there?
Looks like vegetables.
Vegetables? Yeah.
What is this guy?
Oh, yummy. Good, huh? Look at that. And this poor duck sleeping right underneath us. Hi.
Look how pretty that one is.
Mm-hmm.
That one.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like a hairy pigeon.
A hairy pigeon.
A hairy pigeon.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this one running over here by the fence.
Ah, oh, yeah.
There's another one.
Oh, wow. That one's smaller than that one.
We gotta look careful.
Yeah, we do. Oh, there's another duck right there sleeping.
At one point you could walk over here, but
yeah, I'd go up there, I guess.
Let's see what we got in here. Holy cow.
That's a different kind.
What is that one?
Bolt-billed heron. No.
Yeah, boat build.
Heron.
Heron.
Ooh, yeah. Let's go over here. Hi. Come back through again.
There's a dead fish in there. Oh, see.
Yeah, a couple of sardines, of fishies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a pretty one.
Hello. Yeah, uh-oh. It looks like the bottom of a boat.
Yeah. Upside down.
Yeah. Hello.
Okay, I don't like how it's looking.
And this is a Luzon bleeding heart dove. Oh wow. We had a whole bunch of friends join behind us.
You guys drinking that dirty water.
Yeah. Yuck.
Those are pretty. Those flowers right there.
It's especially probably in full bloom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey. Right there.
Yeah, a red legged Cerema.
There's a couple of them.
Red
on the
billed
floor.
Hornbill.
Oh, look at that one.
The mask lapwing and Edwards pheasant.
There are a lot of them on the floor. There goes that one.
Well, that's why I got this stick so I can get up there. And there he goes flying again. That was yeah, good question. Which one was that? That was on.
I don't know.
Yeah, it looked like the red leg Cerema.
Probably is.
Yeah. Great Indian hornbill. Hello. Oh.
Wow.
Look at that beautiful face. Hi. Hi. Okay.
Get off.
Looks like he had to get his bill patched.
Oh, poor baby.
Yeah. What else is in here?
Just him, looks like.
Yeah.
Just that one.
Just that one. Okay.
Right there.
Hello? Well, thank you. We'll come by and visit again. Yes, we will. And that was the aviary. Quite a few birds in there. There's the aviary. Go over here, go over here, go over here. Okay, we're going over here. We have over here. Ah, we have our orange or red-headed friends.
That's a little baby.
No, just let them whip on and eat breakfast.
I'm trying to get a shot of the baby here.
Where's Big Daddy at?
And there mommy goes with the baby. Baby's holding on for dear life. Look at this beauty.
That's the closest thing to a dinosaur we're probably gonna see here.
Hi, gorgeous. Komodo dragon. And in here we have Bolivian gray tiki monkeys.
And a golden lion.
A golden lion tamarin. Let me see if I can get a better up close. I got a tree in the way, plus my wife.
He's in the bushes.
He's in the bushes.
Deep.
Wonder if we can catch him from the other side. Maybe.
Be careful, you're going downhill.
There he is. Sitting up there by the back wall. Oh, how cute he looks. Ring-tailed lemurs out there. And
oh,
there he is.
There they are. Right there. And then,
yep.
You gotta go around.
I can see them better because they're behind that palm tree there. There's a Siamang. And they love playing in the palm tree, it looks like. Having fun hanging on the rope. Playing around. They have like a whole section for primates over here. And some restrooms. Playing around in there. And over here we have the mandrill who's hiding way back there. With his back to us.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. African spur thigh tortoise. Now the tortoises are probably hiding on the other side.
Yeah.
And they also have Schmidt's red-tailed guinea. Okay. And we got the sun in our eyes. But over here,
what kind of monkey looks like?
We like double bad.
I have a Angolan colobus. Colobus.
Right there and there.
And some duckies.
Huh? Yeah. There's one over there.
Where?
A little baby turtle. I mean, duckies.
Oh.
I just saw them get up on the bank.
Yeah, look at that. A couple of them. One, two, three, four, like five baby duckies. Over there. Now we made it to Wallaroo. And it says, welcome to the land down under. The animals native to Australia are nothing short of extraordinary. Numbats, foals, bilbies, and gonias are just a few of the amazing animals that inhabit the only country that is also a continent and occurred nowhere else in the world. Explore this area fully, but be careful, you may get splashed. Uh-oh. And as we go through, we're walking through water. Made it to get without getting wet. Yellow-footed rock wallabies.
There they are.
Right there on the... There's the tank, too. Wait.
Aww.
Aww.
Cute.
What kind of kangaroo is it?
They're yellow.
It's a wallaby.
Wallaby.
There you go. So it's just a small kangaroo.
Wallaby.
They are cute.
Is that the only thing?
There's one right there and the one in the back of it.
Koala, behind the scenes store.
On the tree branch there, kind of all behind the leaves there.
Oh, okay.
Then a female koala, she's hanging out in one of the indoor habitats here.
We are now about to hit Africa. We were just in the land down under. And we got a coaster credit, some Tiger roller coaster ride. Check out Pelican Beach first. Now chances are these are African pelicans. Penguins. Yeah, I don't know why I said pelicans. they're good old tuxedo birds. There are many different types of penguins. As we can see here, we got the emperor penguin, king, Magellanic, African, Humboldt, Adele, Gentoo, and Little Blue. Here at Zoo Tampa and at Busch Gardens, they have the African pelicans.
Pelican?
Penguins. I know. I don't know what's up with me today. The tuxedo birds. 24 to 28 inches and 5 to 8 pounds. Got some red hogs over here. Boars, pigs, something like that. Over here, we have an okapi. A little camera shy. Here are the shoe-billed storks. Pygmy hippo. See him in the water down there?
Mm-hmm.
So look at them playing in that water in the mud.
Uh-huh. Not much water to play in.
Yeah. This is amazing how up close you can get to some of this area where the animals are. Ah, these are the white rhinos. Habitat that they have to play in. Area where you can have an encounter with them too, I guess.
Yeah.
here we have the silvery cheeked hornbill.
Ben, are you done playing in the grass?
There's one inside the box.
Ben, come on, honey.
One inside the box.
Yep.
Come on, sweetheart.
And alongside the elephants, we have the giraffes. Look how close the elephants are. And right over here, some giraffes.
How many elephants?
Let me see your best elephant face.
No, don't pull it.
Elephants.
Yes,
ma'am. Come here. Puppy.
These are the Maasai
giraffes. How many giraffes do you see?
One, two.
There's three.
Yeah, right. That's why it's so thin.
And in here, the marabou stork. Oh, unfortunately, this animal is temporarily off habit. But I do see something in there. Looks like a Nyala. Oh no, it's a bay duiker.
There's a dog with that face.
Way back there. I was correct. Those back there, they are Nyalas. And over there's the other one. Oh, look at that guy. Look at him with those horns. Yeah. Galapagos tortoise. Oh, look at these. Oh, how there were tortoises.
Aww.
Yeah, these are the ones that they have over in Busch Gardens, just like the ones in Busch Gardens.
Yep.
And then we have the Galapagos tortoises. Oh boy, that's a big boy.
So she buys him stuffed turtles all the time. He's got a giant stuffed turtle.
Now, right behind me, I have a devil's flower mantis. Oop, wrong way. A Madagascar sunset moth. Almost looks like a butterfly. Emperor scorpion. Yummy. Ooh.
A bumblebee.
Bumblebee. Hey, that butterfly shrunk with us. We got a pretty big bumblebee.
Yep. Red tail
and a bombardier beetle, but he's squirting at us. Look out.
Okay.
A meadow grasshopper. And then we got emergency exit only. We got something smoking over here. European stag beetle. Pretty big beetle.
Yep.
Say's firefly. Oh my. Ants. The black ants. Or beaver. Yes, a spider.
Okay, ready? Scream. Go closer and be like.
Make it closer.
Come on, animated, Janiah.
You are such a bad
idea. I know, right? That thing's cool, not for you.
Seven aww, spotted ladybug. Aww.
So pretty.
Oh, wow. Cute. Don't fuck. You think everything's cute.
No, it's
you're hot.
A blue-eyed darner. Place wildlife connection. Oh, a Mexican red knee tarantula. That is one big bug.
And it's smoking.
And it's smoking. Now we're gonna go back through the unshrinking machine. Yay!
Look at this, bro!
Turtle over here and a couple of Asian type of alligators. I was actually an Indian gharial, I think that's how it's pronounced. Yeah, it looks like he's sleeping with his tongue hanging out. Salawist. I have a feeling some birds are in here. Hi. Hi there. Yeah, that one down there making all kinds of noise. Now that's a yellow-billed stork.
Get off of the
pig. A silky chicken.
Yeah.
fountain. I don't see it. It's over there. Over there. There's a dragon. Oh. I found a dragon.
Oh, Reeves Magentic. No, I don't see it. It's just like
Ginger.
Like Ginger, yep. Oh, they got some more up there.
Ah.
Forgot, this is an aviary. Look up.
Yeah. There's like two birds over there.
Yeah. There's a bunch of them back there.
Hmm.
And over here we have the Lowland Anoa. Looks like another aviary. And over here.
Look at that boat!
Yeah,
that's
the
Sierra. Well, the Sierra, I don't know
how to do it.
Come here,
come
here. Oh. Huh, there he is. He's back there. Not sure exactly what that is, but it's big. It's like this one's here meditating. If you're underneath the panther, as long as there's a piece of glass between you and the panther, I guess that's okay. And of course, the pink chickens. I don't know how well you can see them, but right there we have some great horned owls. Yeah. Oh. Now that is a big boy.
Yeah.
Manatees. And some duckies.
Oh yeah. In here for a free lunch.
Hmm?
I said the ducks are in here for a free lunch.
Yeah, for a free lunch, yeah.
Where are they?
In the water. I see one of them in there.
Oh, so
actually three in pool number three, but they also have access underneath the gate there to milk.
Ah. Yeah, it looks like one of them's sitting right here. See him? There.
Ooh, cool. Manatee.
Oh, that one got a little boo-boo on his tail.
Look! Manatee! It's a manatee! See? That! It's a manatee! Okay! We gotta go to underwater!
Oh yeah, Bob. Good.
Come on!
And the duck thinks he's getting some free lunch.
Yeah, it's over popping. Oh, yeah.
Turtle? The duck going there, he's in the water. Come on!
Let's
we gotta hurry up! We gotta go to
the
underwater.
Oh, look at this one sticking his nose up. And the ducks and turtles are going crazy.
No, look, that thing moves. The log moves.
Turtles have float, not log.
I didn't know the log moved.
It moves, but it's not.
Turtle!
Charlotte,
do you see the manatees on the log? Look at them.
What? Manatees!
Oh,
boy,
manatees.
Three manatees here. We got one over here.
The mom is just here.
And that one's eating too, isn't it?
And a little baby duck. There we have a Cuban iguana.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
What the?
It's iguana. A Cuban iguana. And upside down jellyfish. Striped burrfish.
Yeah. eat furry fish.
Yeah.
These are bad. Those are bad, 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 bad.
What do you
know? Well, that's cool looking.
Right there.
What's that?
That.
Oh, a gag grouper? There's a little one underneath there. And that's a frog. There he is over there. Pygmy rattlesnake. King snake. Oh, he's hiding.
I saw you when I turned around and
then
you were gone again.
Where? Yeah, got him already.
Oh.
Florida cottonmouth and a eastern diamondback rattlesnake. Two of them.
Black tree on
a couple of rat snakes.